when you least expect it, in ways that are not foreseen. When nothing is right, when all is lost, the most vulnerable are stripped of all they possess. Perhaps just a misfortune and a belief that life will always deliver a fair trial.
The target, Shiva's dominant, and only the dominant.
How do we even know the girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders, we follow them.
Our foe will not relinquish their mother crystal easily. This will be a bitter fight.
You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this. Come, Joshua. Your father will be expecting us.
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him.
What do you mean you refuse? Did you not pledge your sword to our cause?
What does it matter? It was the Dalmex who drove back the Crusaders in the Battle of the Twin Realms, was it not?
Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the Blight.
Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
It's the Archduke's son.
Phoenix.
Joshua! Stop this!
But that's
impossible.
Is filled with stories of legendary heroes and treacherous villains, of fantastical creatures and wondrous places where nature and magic live in perfect harmony. Not all stories have happy endings. But yours...
The old ones... perished 1,000 years ago. Their great cities turned to graves. In their place came new life. Do to save this world. No depth I won't explore. No secret I won't unlock. No barrier I won't cross. This mission is mine alone. If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop what's coming.
They will answer you with screams.
Call you evil. A monster. And give you this. So you tell me, are you evil? Are you a monster? Because our country is like this grenade, except it has two basic parts. Our people. And you must clutch them nice and tight, or we all